I love talking, but I'm actually absolutely lost for words. I was sitting there chewing on my sausage roll, and thinking what to say, and then I think, irrespective of how difficult your day was, or your week was, or things has been in our province, this makes everything better. Earlier, this is what schools are all about. I want to honor and thank all the principals for entrusting their girls into our boys' care. Perhaps I should say well done to myself for entrusting my boys into your girls' care. But wasn't that incredibly special? So many lessons, and if you look at the cast, it represents our country so beautifully. Yes. Why would you want to leave? Yes. I want to honor you and salute you. You are absolutely magnificent. Well done. Staff and support staff and everybody else that's made the production possible. I wrote in my newsletter today that the boys and girls get the credit, but the people who enable them are actually the staff. And without the tireless efforts of everybody involved in this production, would it be possible? Okay? So can we please give them a big shout out? Can you come stand here next to me, please? Yeah. A genius, I think.
Yeah!
So as you may or may not have heard, this is a bittersweet moment for all of us. Because Mr. Steenhuizen will be retiring at the end of the year. Yes, I know it's his choice. His choice, I promise you, not my choice. And when we started thinking about a gift, one of our very creative staff members came up with a beautiful Northwood plaque. You won't be able to see it. But on this plaque, there's 60 little shields. And these shields represent the 16 musicals that Mr. Steenhuizen. Means you've given, I worked it out, about 48 months of your life to music and musical direction in the Durban North community. You will certainly be irreplaceable, but the biggest thing that you can take with you is perhaps not the 16 shows, but all the lives that you changed.
Yeah.
I've got numerous messages and things like that which I will share with you in private about the impact you had on young people's lives and how you developed confidence and self-belief amongst even the shyest of boys and girls. And no one will ever be able to take away that from you. You're an absolute legend, Mr. Steenhuizen. The biggest accomplishment in life is if you can serve others. And you've done that in an incredible way. So we are going to pay short tribute to you by watching a short slideshow that the crew and the cast and a few people have put together for you. But Mr. Steen has it for one last time. This has been incredible. You changed my life and all of our lives every day, and you uplift us and you inspire us with your passion and your dedication for young people. May God bless you. This is your home and you will always be welcome here. Yeah, thank you.